Hello there, my name is John, and I'm glad you could join me today. And today we start with a par four. It's time to get on our horse. Let's pop that drive into the fairway and be on our way. Okay, second shot here on the first. We're on the green with that one. Well done. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Looking really good. Nice work on that one. That went a long way to get home. Okay, we're gonna take another look at that. Let's see the replay. And you're under par already here today. Let's keep it there and let's see if we can get a few more birdies on the scorecard before the end of things here today. This one's looking okay off the tee. This one's about 110 yards from the pin. Heading for the green. Well, maybe that was a wishful thinking kind of prediction. We ended up in the rough. And wouldn't it be nice to save par here? Good. And that's your par. Okay, one under par on your round. You got a left to right breeze on this hole. Come on, give us a kick to the left. Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. And second shot here on the third. This one's for par. It's getting there. A little bit too much power into that putt. Okay, this one's for a bogey. Looking good. Ooh. All right, double bogey here. All right, now let's set our sights to the next. Okay, sitting at one over par. All right, let's have a nice tee shot and land it nicely in that fairway. This one's heading to the fairway, I think. Oops, that's on me. Thought it was gonna be fairway bound. And this is your third shot. And this is your fourth shot. Flew right by. 10 feet to the cup. This one's on a good line. And that'll go down for the bogey. All right, two over par at the moment. Well, see if you can use the tailwind on this hole. Yeah, this one might be going long. And second shot here on the fifth. Nice tempo on that chip, just nice and easy. Well done. Okay, let's finish up. Okay, time to head over to the next hole.
Okay, so that'll keep you at 2 over for the round.
And here we go, par 5. It's tidy. We've got about 235 from here. There's a green and under regulation for you. Pat yourself on the back. This is an eagle putt. Yes, that putt was amazing. Well, that performance will bring you down to even par. Might need a bit more club. We got a headwind on this hole. Well, this drive's looking okay. Second shot here on the 7th. I don't know, this one could go either way. We are in the deep stuff currently. Let's get out of here now. That was a good one. 8-footer here in front of us. And down a birdie on that one. Nice. And after that hole, you're currently 1 under. Teeing up here on the 8th hole. That's not going to work, is it? You might need a club or two extra from here. This is really deep. Nice. 6 feet to the cup. This putt's good so far. Well played. After that one, you'll stay at 1 under. And teeing it up on a par 4. Tee shots looking fairway bound. This is setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. Yeah, that'll work. Nice approach. And this putt is way out there. Best of luck. Oh, it could be. Holy smokes. How did that go down? How did you do that? And that needs one more look, I think. Let's cue the replay. And after that, you'll go down to 2 under par. Teeing it up now on the 10th. Looking pretty good off the tee. This one's got eyes for the rough, I think. Okay, third shot. And this one is for the bird. This putt's tracking. That one drops, and that's your second birdie in a row. The makings of a streak, perhaps. Currently 3 under par for the day. Here we have a par 4 hole. This one looks like it'll play. Second shot here on the 11th. Might be a bit too aggressive on that one. Yeah, that's gonna work for you. I'm liking that. Setting up a 12-foot putt here. Getting there. Ooh, right there. Okay, tap this one on in and we'll head to the next. And a solid Holt tapping in for par. And three under par for the day. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Well, missed the green there on that one. That'll do nicely. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. All right, moving forward. Now, keep you at three under par. Teeing it up on a par four for this one. I think you're going to wind up in the fairway off the tee here. And this one's about 165 yards out. Oh man, heading to the bunker. Don't know what that was. Just a little off on that approach. Okay, from the greenside sand. Hopefully we get up and down from here. All right, bit of work left to do here, but we're out of the sand. Yeah, if you sink this, you could save par. Going towards that hole. That's what we needed, in there for par. And right now you are at three under par. Getting a look at the 14th hole now. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. Okay, could be a birdie on the scorecard if you drop this. Nice putt, and that is for birdie number five on the day. And after that hole, you're going down to four under par. And you're working with the tailwind on this hole. Little bit too much club, maybe. Well done. Way out there for this putt. Good luck. Get there.
Yikes.
Right by the hole. And this is your look at par. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And that will keep you at four under par. Let's see what happens here on the 16th. Just strike that one. This is clocking in at around 170 yards or so to the pin from here. good job. All right, 20 feet to go. Oh, come on, get in. Yes, in there with the long bomber. 5 under for the moment. This one's a par 4 hole. Oh my goodness, you lit it up on that drive. Just absolute power. And here's our second shot on the 17th. Now you've got 7 foot putt. This one's tracking. Nice putt. That's for birdie number 7 on the day. And a heads up, we got a headwind to deal with. Okay, we're about 250 to the pin. You're doing all right this hole on the green, under regulation. That's good work. And you've got this left for your eagle. Looking super. And with that putt, your round is over. That's worthy of a replay, I think.
Finishing off with an 8-under on the scorecard. Well done.
And with that, we will part.